I'm Altha Simmelink Perry of Kennewick, Washington. When I was stationed here at the base 75 years ago, I was very active. I was what they called a specialist X. Now they call them journalists. Oh, today I had, it was the thrill of my life. About two, 3 weeks ago, Maylin Bergstrom called and asked me if I would like to ride to Yakima and take a ride back in the B-17. And we had a lot of photographers. I took my oldest son, Terry. I needed a lot of help. I didn't think I'd ever get into that B-17. And they told me they never had a 96 person try to get through that. I told the pilot I wouldn't do that again. But it's just been so much fun. It's just so nice to be with all these people and to see that it's finally coming that we can teach all of our kids that we had a good thing here. It was a nice place.
That was a lot of fun. Yeah.